Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'll show you exactly how to record your Discord calls, voice chats, and even entire Discord streams all using Bandicam. Whether you are a gamer, a podcaster, or just want to save those late night Discord conversations, this video will surely help you out. But before I begin, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this one. How to record Discord calls. First, make sure to visit the official Bandicam website and download Bandicam on your computer. Once it is installed successfully, run Bandicam. This will ensure that you're using the latest version of Bandicam on your computer. Now, to record Discord calls, we'll use the audio recording feature of Bandicam. For that, click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode, and then click on audio only. Next, click on the speaker icon and then choose default output device. And if you want to record with your microphone, then click on the microphone icon and then choose your microphone device. But if you want, you can also disable it to record only the audio of others talking in Discord. Next, run Discord. Go to user settings. Here, go to voice and video under app settings. Click on the drop-down menu of input device and choose your microphone. Then click on the drop-down menu of output device and select default. Once all of that is done, you are ready to record your calls. Just hop into a Discord call and then click on start recording button on Bandicam. How to record Discord videos. First, open Bandicam, then go to video, and click on settings under the record section. Next, go to the sound tab and then click on the drop-down menu of speakers and click on default output device. And under the microphone, choose your microphone device. Then click on OK. After that is done, run Discord. Go to user settings. Here, go to voice and video under app settings. Choose your input and output device. If you want to record your face, also make sure that your webcam is selected. Once all of that is done, join your video call on Discord. Then open Bandicam and click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode. Click on select a recording area. Then drag and select the area of the video call that you want to capture. Alternatively, you can also use the full screen mode to record your entire video call screen. Finally, click on the record button and start recording your Discord video call. And that's it. That's how you can easily record your Discord calls and chats using Bandicam. I hope this tutorial helped you set everything up without any confusion. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more useful tutorials, and drop a comment if you have any questions or video ideas. I'm always here to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.